Well, tonight you can see the largest container ship that has ever been docked at the International Marine Terminal in Portland. The Maine Port Authority says a wide variety of items are being carried on board, ranging from household goods to seafood. The container ships are loaded in about 48 hours, and this one will take off around 4 p.m. Shipping containers are a way for Maine businesses to explore new markets around the world.